Obstructive sleep apnea is far more common than you might think. As many as 20% of adults in the U.S. suffer from this potentially life-threatening condition. And many times, it's not just the patient that suffers, but their sleep partner deals with the snoring, abrupt awakenings and gaspings, and lack of quality sleep. This condition can take a toll on your health and your relationship. Traditionally, the treatment for sleep apnea has been a CPAP machine, which constantly pushes air into your nose, past the obstruction in your airway that causes sleep apnea.
Some people do well with CPAP, but ultimately it's a very large machine that you gotta carry around if you're traveling. At night, it's not the most comfortable thing to wear, and a lot of people just do not tolerate it.
Dr. Brian Gross is an otolaryngologist at LewisGale Physicians, and he's a pioneer in a surgical treatment for sleep apnea. He's the only physician in southwestern Virginia treating patients with a hypoglossal nerve stimulator.
A hypoglossal nerve stimulator has two parts. It has a sensor that's in the chest and a stimulator that sits on a tiny little nerve called the hypoglossal nerve here in the neck. The sensor will sense a patient breathing in and out during the night. And as it's sensing that, it will send a small electrical signal up to the stimulator that will then open the throat when they're breathing in.
This FDA-approved device has been available since 2014 and is considered outpatient surgery. While the procedure is minimally invasive, the results can be life-changing.
Having a device that's implanted and works to fix your sleep apnea is a huge change for a patient's life. One, they don't have to, if they're traveling, they don't have to lug a machine around. At night, you don't have to remember to get strapped into this machine. Overall, it's a well-tolerated procedure. It's a well-tolerated device. And greater than 90% of people that have this device implanted are satisfied.
If you have the signs and symptoms of obstructive sleep apnea, like snoring loud enough to disturb your sleep, or that of your sleep partner, waking up gasping or choking, pausing in your breathing during sleep, having excessive daytime drowsiness, which may cause you to fall asleep while working, watching TV, or even driving a vehicle, contact your medical provider today. This life-threatening condition can be treated, and that treatment will make your life better.